Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster.
Sein.
Ich habe mich jetzt vor 2 Monaten gemeldet.
Vollen Blitzschauspiel rechnen.
Thank you.
think we need a code to open these doors.
Let's take a look and see if we can find them. What the heck, dude?
These Nazi assholes did not expect the Blazkowicz sisters.
Totally, dude.
Gracias.
Boys von Stuttgart Girls.
What's the rush? I'll be there soon.
I believe in you, sis.
You got it. That's interesting. I'd say worth an investigation. That's a bit odd.
Ein Trupp ist auf dem Weg, Kommandant.
Muss hier weg, Wechselposition.
Patched up and ready to roll, sis.
Can you believe this? We're shooting Nazis on a fucking Zeppelin, dude.
I wish Daddy could see us now. Ain't telling, so. Why don't you go hunting with him yourself sometime?
I'll be hunting Nazis. Not him.
Sofort stehen bleiben!
Back in action? We're ready to go, sis.
Hold your horses.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits. So be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby.
I'm down, so need assistance!
Mann!
Ihr endet euer kleines Abenteuer!
Why, thank you!
Grace. I'm sleeping over.
Cool.
Children, can you give us a moment?
Ugh, children.
Hey, what's that, Abby?
A listening device.
Looks like something out of Arthur and Kenneth. You built this thing?
Yep. Who are Arthur and Kenneth?
You're telling me you haven't read The Covert Adventures of Arthur Pennington and Kenneth Van Holzhauser? Man, what rock have you been living under? Here, take it.
No time for reading fiction.
So Arthur and Kenneth are super spies, right? And they go on
all... Shut up. Listen.
Calls, no letters, and I searched everywhere. He just vanished.
Well, my agents informed me that he left the country under a false identity about 4 weeks ago. But after that, the trail went cold. Anya, did you notice anything peculiar about his demeanor lately?
No. I don't know. Depression, maybe. Sometimes he doesn't talk for a day. Just like in the asylum. You know how he is. Always brooding.
Yeah.
I can't go after him, Grace. I have to stay here and watch over my girls. You are the head of the FBI. Isn't there anything you can do?
Listen, trust me, if there was anything any of the agencies could do, girl, you know I would be all over that shit. You know what the bottom line is? He doesn't want to be found, Anya. And if BJ fucking Blazkowicz doesn't want to be found, there is nothing And no one on God's green earth that's gonna find his ass. Yeah. Yeah. It's fucked.
Screw this.
They won't look for him. No one ever does anything.
Losers, we gotta do something.
What would Arthur and Kenneth do?
They're characters in a book, Jess.
I know that, asshole. I'm thinking out loud.
I'm getting something from upstairs.
There's nothing up there. Whoa.
Wow. None of you knew this was here?
Negative.
What the hell is this place?
Check this out. That's Seth's handwriting.
Who's this?
Codename Blackbird. Paris Catacombs.
There you have it. That's your lead. He's in Paris.
You know, if we say something, they aren't gonna do jack shit.
Well, I guess it's just up to us then.
I say, what time is it?
I think it's time for Arthur and Kenneth to penetrate this sticky wicket.
Fuck yeah!
You guys are weird.
Annie's super special. What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're going to the hamburger bar, mother.
Abby, get back here right fucking now.
You're breaking up.
Abby!
Let me show you something.
Whoa. Where'd you get these power suits?
Made them. All the Nazi generals have these nowadays, so you will need it.
Holy fucking shit. You're pretty awesome, Abby.
I just finished one of Seth's projects. It was his dying wish. I have more things I'm working on in the cargo hold.
No wonder Grace wants you to join her advanced research division.
Maybe she'll send you to juvie instead. Sounded pretty mad you stole a ride.
You think she cares what her mother thinks?
I don't care what anyone thinks.
Are you Blackbird?
And who might you girls be?
I do not want to do that shit again.
Well, stewardesses. Just like Daddy told us.
What? Good job, girls. General Winkler is out of the picture. Now come back to the catacombs. Juju.